हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गोल्डन सनराइज, दिस इज राखी फ्रॉम टीम वीके एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ टू डू ईएफटी यूजिंग वीके। दिस इज वीके, इट इज अ स्टील बैंगल विच इज अट्यून्ड विद कॉस्मिक एनर्जीज बाय शरद सर। विद दिस वीके यू कैन डू ईएफटी वेरी इजीली। जस्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज ईएफटी, ईएफटी इज इमोशनल फ्रीडम टेक्निक। It is a technique to release energies which are blocking the 12 meridians of the body. When there is energy blockage, there could be some physical issues coming up like pain, or there could be some fear developed in progressing in your life. So you can do EFT and release these blockages and move ahead. Just to give you a brief introduction of EFT process, you need to tap on certain EFT tapping points with your fingertips with a setup statement. Just one small demonstration. Even though I have fear of driving, I still love and accept myself deeply and completely. So like this, you need to tap with your fingertips on the EFT points. The EFT points are spread through the body, some on the head, near the eyes, on the face, collarbone, underarms. Like this, there are multiple points. So each point you need to tap with a certain setup statement. The setup statement also can differ. You're learning EFT, you can learn it from an EFT coach. But when you have VK, you don't have to learn the process, because VK is going to mimic the entire process for you just with a simple request to VK. So if you have VK, you can do EFT anytime. So let's learn how to do EFT with VK. Okay, just hold VK, request EFT and say the name of the energy receiver, like to whom you want to send the energy of EFT. Now suppose Deepak is having fear of driving. So how will you request EFT? VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT to remove Deepak's driving fear, and then keep VK aside for 30 minutes. Next, if you want to remove fear from Samira, she is having some fear to earn money. VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT to remove Samira's fear of earning money. Then keep VK is kept aside for 30 minutes. So friends, sometimes a lot of negativity or emotional blockage can cause physical pain. So here also you can do EFT through VK. For example, if Kavita has pain in her shoulders, like this pain can be due to some burden of responsibility or some other negative emotions stuck in her shoulder. So like this you can do VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT to release pain from Kavita's shoulder now forever, and then keep VK aside. So in this 30 minutes, VK will send EFT energy to release pain from Kavita's shoulder. You can keep on repeating the request every 30 minutes if there is more pain. Then if someone is having pain or getting menstrual cramps, you can do EFT even for that. So here you can say, VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT to relieve Kavita's menstrual pain now forever. Keep VK aside for 30 minutes. You can again repeat the same request after 30 minutes if there is more pain, or you can decide the frequency based upon the need. So friends, when you do healing with VK, you can keep an intention of healing now forever. This speeds up the healing, and you keep the intention that the healing should happen now forever. So now if you have to release anybody's fear of driving, again you will keep that in your intention. Or if you want to release fear of earning money, again you will keep that intention in your mind while you request to VK, or you will say it out. Both ways are correct. Now suppose I want to stop hair fall for Seema. So how will I do EFT like this? VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT to stop Seema's hair fall now forever. And then keep VK aside for 30 minutes. Another example, suppose Rahul wants to lose weight, how you can do EFT? VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT for Rahul to lose his weight and get to perfect weight. And keep VK aside for 30 minutes. Now you cannot say losing weight now forever because weight loss should not be forever. So you request it for perfect weight. Like this you can even improve finances of people. Like this. VK, please do EFT, EFT, EFT for improving Seema's financial opportunities. And keep VK aside for 30 minutes. Friends, you can even charge your drinking water with energy of EFT through VK. Suppose this is your drinking water. Just hold VK and say, VK, EFT, EFT, EFT to all financial fears. And keep VK on water. VK will charge the water with energy of EFT to all financial fears. Now whoever, I did not say the name of the receiver, like whoever drinks this water, they all will receive that EFT energy to release their financial fears. You can even club other energies with the request of EFT like this. VK, EFT, EFT, EFT to all financial fears with safety and security. Total Wealth Serum, Total Wealth Serum, Total Wealth Serum. Alpha Woman Serum, Alpha Woman Serum, Alpha Woman Serum and Shield of 7 Rays, Shield of 7 Rays, Shield of 7 Rays. And keep VK on water. Friends, there are many advantages when you do EFT through VK. Now what are these advantages? First thing is that you need to learn EFT if you have to actually do EFT. But with VK, you need not learn. You don't have to learn rather how to do EFT because VK is going to do EFT. Then even if you know EFT process, you need to do the EFT through tapping on multiple points. But when you use VK, there is no need of tapping. When you do the actual process of EFT, you need to keep saying the setup statements. And there could be multiple setup statements. But with VK, you don't have to keep repeating the setup statement because EFT process is done by VK. Then maybe sometimes you know EFT, but you might be in so much pain that you cannot do EFT yourself. Here, with a simple request to VK, VK will do the entire process for you, even if you are in pain, just with a simple request. Some more benefits of doing EFT through VK. Even if a person is an expert EFT practitioner, for practicing EFT, you need that person in front of you on whom you need to do the EFT. But with VK, you can request for an EFT session even if the person is in a different city or a different country. Another thing is doing the actual EFT process is time consuming. But when you do with VK, you just have to place the request and keep VK aside and VK is going to do the EFT for you. So you save a lot of time. Then there are setup statements while doing the EFT process. So even though I have fear of driving, I still love and accept myself deeply and completely. Now these long sentences you keep on saying again and again. When you do EFT through VK, you don't have to say these long sentences. Sometimes if a person believes a lot in LOA, Law of Attraction, he may not like to say this every time, even though I feel fear of driving. So here, in doing the process through VK, you don't have to say any repeating statements. So there are many advantages of doing EFT through VK. You don't have to be an expert. Even the success of the EFT session will depend upon the practitioner's ability. But here, VK is using its wisdom to practice EFT. So you don't have to worry about the abilities. So friends, it is very easy to use VK with EFT. You can help many people, you can help yourself to relieve your blockages through EFT and VK. You can help others, you can make your life happier, you can make others happier. It's very simple. Below this video, you will find an article where we are giving you more examples how to use EFT. You can even club them with other energies which are related to the same aspect. You can charge your water. You can check the links in the article. The links are more towards procedures, how to charge water, how to place direct request. Then there would be some testimonials where VK users have shared their experiences on EFT. Keep sharing your experience to us on Lightarian Forum. Keep spreading the light of goodness in everybody's life. My gratitude to Sharad sir for gifting us this beautiful VK where we do not need to know any other modality. We just have to simply request VK. So I wish you everyone a very happy golden sunrise life with VK and EFT. Thank you very much.